Name of the Lord. Let's lift his name on high. Let's bless his name because he has taken us this far. Because he has brought us this far in the year 2014. Because he preserved our life. He kept us alive, whole and healthy. We are happy to be in his presence this morning. Let's glorify his name. Let's show him our appreciation. Let's call him by his name. Let's tell him that we know, we appreciate what he has done in our lives. Because the lot of people that we started 2014 with, they are not with us anymore. Thank him for January, for February, for March, for April, for May, for June, for July, for August, for September, October, November. Thank him for this month that we are in. Thank him because you know he has taken you already into the year 2015. Let's thank him for what he has done, for what he will do. Let's glorify the name of the Lord. Because he never changes. Because he's our God. Because he's the same God yesterday, today, and forevermore. Because he will never leave us. Because he will never forsake us. Let's glorify his name. He's the ancient of days, he's the I am that I am. He's Jehovah Nissi, he's El Shaddai. He's Alpha and the Omega. He's the beginning and the end. Ancient of Days.